why don't you follow me over the moat and into the walled city of Lucca? Welcome to Lucca, an absolutely beautiful jewel of a town in Tuscany. It's so wonderful to visit Italy in a season that is not the summer and really get the feel of what these towns are like with their daily life. Today we're in Lucca, which is also the birthplace of Puccini, one of my all-time favorite opera composers, and with this fabulous white marble that comes from Carrara, which is just so close to here. I love it. It's small, it's quaint, it's intimate. Of San Martino, the Cathedral of Lucca, where the statue by Jacopo della Quercia of Ilaria della Caretta is. Unbelievably, we are in yet another adorable piazza with a church made of the fine white Carrara marble here in Lucca. Take a look. The Lucca Summer Festival brings together the greatest names of world music night after night. This is a town that really knows how to live. There are fabulous restaurants, little cafes, like the Cafe Turandot in the San Michele Piazza here. I've got something to show you. Follow me.
It is.
I love this little town. It's beautiful shops, it's lovely piazzas, and just looking at all the wonderful things that it offers.
Arrivederci, Lucca.